7 of distance learning, April 1st. We're in a new month of distance learning. Just a reminder that we are one school community, virtually connected. Only have reminders for you today. Nothing really new to share, but just a lot of important reminders. Our class schedule continues today. Again, today is Wednesday, April 1st, which means it's a B day. First period starts at 9 o'clock, second period at 10 o'clock. Third period at 11 o'clock, we'll take a lunch break, and then fourth period at 1 o'clock. Do you have tech access needs? If you do, if you need a device or an internet connection, please contact me, Principal Emmett, or Ms. Jefferson. You see our email addresses there. Also, a reminder that packet pickup continues today, Wednesday, April 1st. This is our last day for this round, from 8:30 in the morning to 2:30 in the afternoon. Just a reminder that all the content is available online. We will work to maintain social distancing. We're using a different process this time. Worked pretty well on Tuesday. We're looking for a positive and safe day on Wednesday. Also, a reminder, Office 365 login is really important. Many of your courses are being run through Microsoft Teams, and you're going to want your Office 365 login. A lot of information has been sent out regarding that. If you do have challenges, please reach out to your teachers and know how much we miss you. The school is an empty, empty place right now without you there. We miss you so much and can't wait to see you again.